Okay, that's the second date we fucked up.
Talk with her.
What's on your mind?
Favorite place to hang out? Main hobby.
Because I wonder what it could be.
I like to play video games. Special fighting games.
MMOs.
How do you feel about Smash Bros? Depending
Smash
on your run.
Bros, I could kick your ass with Pichu.
We were meant. We might as well be lovers already.
That's creepy.
What? Well, we are going to be lovers at some point. Not me and the...
Jacob, I thought you'd never ask. Come here, man.
Get off me. Quick, what's the favourite food?
It said, like, candy, I think.
Candy and dessert.
Give her a fucking banana. Give her a cabbage.
Cabbage? Cupcakes. Wait.
Cupcakes. Cupcakes. No. I don't know how that goes. Hot candy?
Cupcakes. From one cupcake.
Jesus. Hell yeah.
So, yeah.
I can completely translate that sentence. That is a language I am very fluent in.
Studying college? It's the only interesting one.
Yeah.
Not going to college. Going through high school
was enough. Oh, okay. Fair enough. I respect your decision.
She had to restrain herself from going on 16 different rampages. Scrub Lord said, no, Xbox won the last console generation war.
No, it didn't.
That's why she wanted to shoot them. Pay attention, Dad.
To the shopping mall.
Oh, me too. I need to go home and pass out.
That brilliant bitch left her behind. Actually,
what?
Would she accept alcohol? That weird.
You're going to message from Tiffany.
Which one's Tiffany?
I can't remember.
Which one's Kiana?
I think that one.
That's exactly what you asked for. Are you joking? Bitch, do I look like a girl?
I like this girl.
The red one?
Yeah, she's awful.
She does have red hair.
Oh, this is how I always cut your nasty ass hair.
Ooh, damn!
Yes, this is the kind of entertainment we need, people.
Who's talking, skank?
It's a cat fight.
Oh, goodness.
My
no.
She
is Satanist.
Why don't you go get knocked up again?
Oh, damn.
To turn and walk away. What's wrong? Did I hurt your whore feelings? Turn around and walk away. Gladly. At least I won't have to look at your whore face anymore.
I've changed my mind about liking it.
Whore-ass bitch needs to learn.
Fucking whore-ass bitch. I'm remembering that one.
This is what we refer to as a mega bitch. Confidence.
Super mega bitch.
She has to know.
The Transformers are gonna show up and try and destroy him and team up with Megatron.
So whatever you do, just stay cool. Could you move, please?
That's my job.
You're kind of in my way.
Check your messages.
And let you walk out
check
my life forever. I'm gonna check messages afterwards. In a minute, I'm not finished checking you.
Yeah, let's piss her off.
No.
Yes. Just the creeping thing, that's brilliant.
At least you're honest.
Hey.
Well, you're going to have to do a lot better than that. Sorry, but you did put in effort, I guess.
Did I?
No.
I'll tell you what, if you're lucky, maybe we can go get high sometime. You down?
She's the one we give narcotics to.
Yes, it is.
I've been known again.
Every day!
Turned off what?
Smoke weed every day!
Down! Please, Audrey, get at me if you
Audrey isn't. Come at me, Scrub Lord, so fucking ripped!
Don't mind. Could you get the fuck out of my way?
She's a bitch. She's a lover.
OMG! OMG, my best tip is pick girls when I wasn't looking. Boom! Moving on. That's not worth censoring.
Knowing how to use booze to your advantage. This is great, babe.
We already read that one. Yeah. Reading the next one. 40 push-ups.
Push-ups isn't much. I can do that, and I'm... What?
Do it.
Okay.
Drop and give me 40. Now!
No!
I do not
believe
you.
Pay attention to the game.
You cannot do 40 push-ups.
Why not?
I'm fitter than you, and I can't even... I can barely do 5. Sit-ups is where I'm at. Oh, so sweaty, oh my god.
took that picture.
I don't. Selfie cam? No.
Oh, yeah, you have those
timer cam, yeah. Look, it's me!
I'm about to board a plane. Oh, she is an air hostess.
Okay, cool.
It's weird how these I don't understand the point of these photos. Other than, I suppose it's proving we're doing well with them, I guess.
A bit of you. It gets,
Well, I assume.
Yeah.
I suppose at the
wait, the goldfish!
No, it's still night.
No.
They said don't discard it at night.
It looks... It's morning!
We're not... Oh, it is morning.
Be free! Be free!
That's not what we were supposed to do with it.
Shit, we need to buy another one then.
Nothing wrong with
free shit. I don't know how to set it
Check
free,
her
then.
Out. Check her profile. Then. I want to see if like that counts as in one
Flirtation,
of
the... Flirtation, romance, rave, narcotics. Dogs.
No. Take your hand.
You want the goldfish?
No.
I want to find the goldfish.
Don't ask.
Oh, I know what you want. I know what you want. A collection.
Yeah. I want to see if it...
Hey!
So we did do something. Does that mean we get another present? Or is that one not one of the ones she'll love?
That's not one of the ones she'll love. She right. will love...
Narcotics. Cigarette pack.
It's got a star. It's got to have a heart. Nothing yet. All right.
Since you're here, you can answer this for me. What's your biggest turn-off, huh?
Huh? People who use yo in a sentence. Wait.
She definitely smokes. I know that much.
It's the top one.
Yeah?
Yeah.
We don't need no water, let the motherfucker burn.
Max, we got flirtation, so we can leave it.
Hang on, get romance. We might as well upgrade everything once.
No. Oh, okay, fine. Let's be the order. Romance?
Yeah, and then passion next time we have enough.
All right, then.
Maybe we should do luck at some point, too.
Okay, but first...
I say talk to it.
Hey,
oh, no mind.
If I go out with you, will you stop bothering me?
That's not how it works.
Hell.
This entire game is weird.
I know. Okay, do you think we'll get the goldfish again?
Okay, yeah, sure.
I'm here. So
where's that coming? Oh, it's from the laptop over there.
Do you want me to go close it?
Just mute. Just turn the sound down on it.
Okay.
I shall handle things here.
This is a bulky-ass looking laptop.
It's an old one.
I know.
Hey, Bender.
Hello.
The dog demands your attention. You must satisfy him. Oh, shit. What happened?
Did you see that?
I hit one thing and I got a combo.
You found a motherfucking rainbow. This is going pretty well.
Yeah, is it? Oh, awesome.
60. You only have 200 to go.
Nice.
Oh, yeah, you did it again. Did you look at what she likes again?
What? No. Flirtation.
Oh.
I believe it's the green one because...
Oh, yeah.
4 points. For each one. Boom.
Yeah, give it. Wait. No, it hasn't got that many hearts on the screen yet. Broken hearts.
Yes.
That's
oh, you know what?
Good boy.
There we go.
That's weird.
What?
Nothing.
It was something.
Oh, she likes the red ones.
Well, no.
More than the orange and blue.
Yeah. She liked the green ones are the best ones for her.
So it goes green then orange, yes.
I guess. Does it? No, it goes green then red.
I guess it's just because we're getting four at one time.
Yeah.
Ah.
Boom, shakalaka. Oh!
Nice.
Yep. Boom. Oh, I got 6 points for that one. Let's get some sentiment.
Let's get some
Oh, whoa! Oh, no, I'm sorry, please forgive me!
She doesn't care much for teddy bears.
Well, this one's a lost cause. Jesus Christ.
She wouldn't smile if you ran over her dog. What am I talking about?
What? My dog is standing right there.
I said her dog.
Shouldn't stay around my dog either.
Whatever, bitch.
Oh, wait. Boom. Wasn't actually what I was going for, but sure. Only 6 turns left. 7 turns. Oh! Wait. Okay. Cool.
Can you do things that don't make a connection?
No. If it was, if I could, it'd be a lot easier.
Yeah, I was going to say.
Maybe an upgrade, I don't know. Can I match any greens? Nope. Alright, alright. Ha. Okay, ha.
Oh, wow, you almost got it.
Huh? Oh, sweet. Oh. I want to move that one down by one. Oh. No. Yes? No.
No?
If I can move that down by one. Hmm. Or if... Nope. Nope. I'll move that one down, by one and move them down by two and get another turn. Alright, through it. Okay. We can do. Wait. Yes!
Woohoo! Man!
Wait. Notice!
Okay, we've got four turns to get 29.
Alright.
You can do this.
Wait. Yeah.
Okay. You can get that blue talent one over there across.
Huh?
No.
Yeah?
You can get that across.
Is that good? Okay, only a few points left. Oh, will this be the one that steals the deal? It will! Woo!
So is she supposed to be a goth or something?
No, she's just a bitch.
Yeah, but I meant like her style. How do you know if we haven't slept together? Wait.
Why do people think the farmer's market is a good place for a date anyway? I don't get it.
You can get some cucumbers. Make innuendos about them.
Okay. I want to figure out how to do the goldfish thing again.
Because she's a cute cumber.
Please stop. Have me unlock. How do we unlock any of the others? That's just being the game. Select all the initial non-secret characters. Unlock her by just succeeding the game. Goldfish. Okay, then that'll take a while. The goldfish one is the easiest one.
Did we sell out the goldfish?
If it's not in stock right now. Oh well.
Yeah, out with it. Take it or leave it. Boobs aren't everything, you know.
Didn't say they were.
This entire game is weird.
I know it is.
If you're gonna ask, just ask.
Favorite
place to hide now? I bet her favorite color is blue.
Let's find out.
You can't tell my favorite color is red. You must be fucking blind.
How dare you laugh at me?
My friend with prescription glasses, you fucking bitch. Alright, we're done with this one.
We're leaving her alone for now.
Who did we screw up with before?
It was Belly, I believe. Or was it Kiana?
No, we were fine. We got a picture.
Oh, yeah.
We got... It was her.
Was it?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Sayonara.
Let's leave her alone for a while. She's,
Nowhere near as nice as the other one.
Hey, hot stuff.
Ooh. There was so much free shipping I lose, but trying to get in and set him home alone. What a pussy whip bitch.
That doesn't look anything like her.
I know.
Whatever.
Whatever. All right.
Stuff. What did we give her other than the gold thing?
She's talking about someone else.
Oh. Okay, then.
So, hey, question. You a political person at all?
No.
Never. Wait.
You too? Yeah. They all sound like a bunch of douchebags to me.
Well, you're not wrong.
Most of the douchebags are the douchebags. Color.
Yeah?
That's how you know you've got nothing to talk about. I like green.
She likes getting drunk in the middle of the night. You can give her that.
Yeah.
If
I might leave talking for later until then. Might be better off leaving it till the night when we can actually give her booze.
Yeah. No, she got drunk during the day.
Oh, and then it's the afternoon. Screw it.
Hey, 5 o'clock is 20 hours ago.
Shit, what was her favourite drink? Can you remember?
No.
I'm quizzing you, Will. Sake.
Oh, for goodness, sake.
Goodbye, problems!
Hello, war problems! which is how it generally works.
Mm.
1,700. I think we can upgrade the last.
Yeah, yeah, I just got to check something. Yeah, sure. Sex rads, we boosted that. All right.
Talent.
Wait, talent, passion, or luck?
Oh, yeah.
I think luck for this one.
Yeah, sure. We can upgrade the other two later. Yeah.
All right.
This way, I'll just.
Shall we?
Yeah.
You, sir, have got yourself a date.
With enough sake, you can go out with anyone.
Like a swimming pool size, you can get me up. Redonna. Rihanna?
Rihanna.
Redonna. Redonna. It's when they fuse.
Vegito doesn't stand a chance.
Wait, which one was she?
Red.
No, the one she didn't like.
I can't remember.
Fuck it.
Talent.
Oh, yeah, and then I went off on one because that's just shallow.
Okay.
Oh. Nice.
What?
No, you just
did. Did I do it? Did I do good, Will?
Yes, you did. Have a cookie.
Yay!
Oh, yeah. This one's going pretty well, I think.
Yeah?
Man, 300 already.
Oh, nice.
No, I meant 300's the one you have to get to.
Oh, shit.
It is getting harder every time.
Uh-huh.
She liked passion because of the perfume.
It makes no difference at this point.
Increase the amount of passion tokens.
Balls.
And she likes passion tokens.
Okay, yeah. Okay, I cocked up. Let's just...
You did cock up.
How about now?
Excellent. Right, now let's get to
work. I have redeemed myself.
You can get the green
this
one.
Music. Here we go. Nope.
Sorry.
Do you want a glass of water?
I'm fine.
Ha!
Oh, yeah, good. Oh, nicely done.
There we go.
If you can try and get more to fall from the top.
I'm trying.
Cool. You need to swap those two and you get two.
Yeah. But talent's the worst one for this character.
I know, but you still get it.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, now you can get.
Whoa.
We are not doing well, dude.
Are we not? Oh shit.
I think we really need to focus on upgrading everything.
Yeah.
Because... looks like the way to go.
Mm-hmm.
We might have to just accept we'll just do badly on some dates.
Yeah.
So we can get it up.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, get
but it up. But while we're here, though, we'll try our best.
Oh, of course. Because we only have three.
I will do many things, but deliberately losing is not one of them.
Maybe what we should do is try and do a bunch of those.
Whoa!
Huh.
Not enough to win, but it looked impressive.
You can get a red one.
Can I? I don't see what red. Oh, that. Hang on. Ah, I want to get four. Damn it.
You've only got one turn left and you only got past halfway. Yeah, we definitely need.
This went badly. This went badly, and I accept that. But all those points get turned into our money, so that's something.
We'll be able to buy presents with that.
Whatever, I'll get you drunk later. That's not a good mentality.
Okay. So what do you think? Try and get more points out?
Yeah, we need to get this up.
Okay.
I've been wondering something. So honestly, how many chicks are you seeing right now?
What did you want to hear? I don't know.
I'd say the top one.
I respect your honesty, but they better not be cuter than me.
I don't know. It's besides the point, really.
Okay. What now?
We could go through, just talk to all of them, but
yeah.
Beat up a bunch of points, then win.
All right. To the MILF!
Hopefully. We have to talk to this bitch again. At least the red one's funny. This one's just unlikable.
Look, we might as well talk to all of them.
Yeah.
Might as well get this one over with. Oh, and we can go on a second date.
Do that in a bit.
Hang on a minute. What was her thing? Sexuality. Well, we're pretty good for that. What was our least favourite one?
Romance.
Yeah, we're alright.
Get her a present.
Yeah. What does she like?
Get that.
She loves. Oh, she also likes fitness and dance. Unique gift type festive. Let's get her a unique gift.
Get that bitch a spark.
What did I say it was?
Festive. Mistletoe.
Love it, is right.
Mistletoe. Anything with that?
But
get that bitch a mistletoe.
That's got a heart. These have got hearts next to them, Will.
Get that bitch some mistletoe.
We're getting her.
Love mistletoe.
We're getting her a rolling pin.
Man, look at all those points.
Pardon?
I said, look at all those points.
Yeah, and we got a gift.
Bitches love rolling.
So if lo and behold, we have increased amount of well, that's pointless for this one, but we might as well equip it.
Better to have it than not need it. Yeah, I wouldn't use it during her day because.
While we're here, let's get her a measuring cup.
Oh, thank you. Remind me to return the favor later.
Yes, and it's forever young, Kaisa. Hey, can you edit?
Hairstyle.
See what that does.
The hairstyle thing?
Yeah.
If I can figure out where to go for it. Change style. Forever young. Okay. I prefer this one.
Yeah, me too.
What's this one? Okay.
Yeah.
Alright. Now what? Do we get a drunk or what?
This game does bad things.
I know. Let's get her a martini. Besides, we'll get more honey.
Oh yeah, we can upgrade something.
I want.
What do you want to save it for?
I want to save until we can upgrade a second time. So let's get her something else.
Whiskey in the jar. No, she won't be that type. For strong.
Lime margarita. She's classy.
Ugh, lime.
I like lime.
Fine.
See, I'm curious. Ideally, how many times a day would you have sex?
Like brushing your teeth. You couldn't handle it. Yeah.
Oh, honey. I can handle plenty. Trust me.
It's like your pants and it's like, welcome to my 72-foot cock. I have an condition. I use it to fight Godzilla, mostly. That isn't a euphemism.
Are you sure?
I've gone through the custody battle. Godzilla, the son of Godzilla, is not mine, damn it.
Oh, baby. You knew that's what I wanted to hear, didn't you?
Yes, I did. That's why I picked it.
Because you're a bitch.
You can ask me anything you like.
Why are you a bitch? What does she do for work?
What comes as rockin'?
Oh.
These puppies? Double D's.
I'm pretty sure your dog's actually smaller than her breast.
Alright, now we upgrade. Oh, hold on. But I don't have enough money to feed her! Alright. We can't go on a date because she's hungry. Or can we? Nah.
Upgrade.
Oh, hang on.
What should we do it now?
No. I have an idea.
Go out with Nikki.
Huh? I was gonna go. Oh, she's asleep. I was gonna say we go on a second date with her.
Oh, yeah.
Or second date with her.
Okay. That's fine.
Yeah. Oh, we'll have to do it next time on our save point.
Ah, we're ready?
Yeah.
If you liked this video, you should click on these great tits. And if you want to see another video, click on this pussy. It's funny.